Omid, my friend, is the first punter of this tournament.
Let's see, both of them can go for it.
That's what I want to see.
And he's...
A little shirt trick there, huh?
And you can see the inspiration from NASA in the Jetson crew. Yes, he also likes the dance moves.
Absolutely.
And everything. I saw that earlier, so we're probably going to see that too. But it's an experienced guy versus a new guy on the top stage here.
Absolutely.
So let's see how that matches up.
One can go through. One will end their night here. And here we go. Okay, side to side, fast feet. Oh, little dance.
That's what I told you. I saw that earlier today.
Wow.
Yeah, it's Sajan. Sajan, not Saji.
And Jakob steals the ball there. And now it's his turn to dance.
Yeah, this is amazing.
And dance he can, this man. Oh, goes for the goal. Nice.
Good defense,
there.
Yeah.
Very nice. Perfect timing to stop the goal. Jakob spinning the
ball. Goal. Let's see how Sajan responds.
This is definitely home court advantage for Jakob here. He's got the crowd behind him. But Al Jackson crew is here in a trove, and they are ready to support their player.
Hey, they've been shown up with what's like 40 people.
Absolutely.
Or something. They're all over the place.
It's almost the whole of Holland here. 1-1 is the stand. Oh, side to side, just misses the goal.
And it's a good defense from Sajan.
Yeah.
Jakob is not an easy player to defend against.
And the referee just reminding the players there is no holding on to the wall. You can touch the wall, grab the wall if you're about to fall, but you cannot hold on to the wall as you're playing. A nice defense. A little body to body. Almost ran into the camera there. Jakob takes the ball. He's in control. 1-1.
Enjoying the music.
Oh, nice defense again. And he maintains possession here. As we talked about earlier, this goal here to take the lead can be critical. And there it is, nice easy finish. He makes it look so easy. Let's see, how can we respond? Oh.
This is a confident young guy.
Absolutely, I was just about to say, he's not afraid to show his moves, but traditional punter fashion with the big long leg steal.
Very good steal. But Jakob has been punished on it before.
Absolutely.
He has gotten punters in tournaments.
That's right. But at Israel's Cuts, I remember.
But if you remember last year, Jack Downer, he was getting the lead against everybody, and he kept the ball, and nobody could respond to that.
Right.
But Jakob, he grabbed the ball from him and managed to win against
that's
him.
That's right. You have to steal the ball in this game. 3-1 is the stand. 10 seconds left. Where has the time gone in this match? And it looks like Jakob should see this one out. Nice goal.
Was it a goal?
I believe that was a goal. But the judges say no.
Ooh.
Must just hit the crossbar.
1, 2,
oh, and that.
3, 2, 1.
And that is the finish. Jakob goes through to the top 8. I have to say, what a great style. He wasn't afraid to show his tricks. Al Jackson, you did some fantastic work with these players.
And he also didn't have the nerves, it seemed like. Because we've seen some of the other new guys.
Yeah.
They were maybe a little bit nervous. He just nailed his tricks.
I'll tell you, if I was in there, I'd probably lose the ball every single time. These guys, amazing confidence, amazing display of skills. This is what it's all about. This is the World Finals.